Hey everyone, and welcome back to ID Anthro. Now I wanted to take a quick moment now to show you something, you know, show you an example of why I think that having some leaf litter and some organic matter on the surface of bioretention systems is a good thing. So I'm wandering around in this little bioretention system here, and one of the things that you notice is that there are some bare patches, right? There's some trees around the edge. We'll pan around and show you a few of those. So there's some trees around the edge, but none in the middle. And so we got some of these bare patches of filter media. And if I just wander over here and point the camera down and maybe get my shadow out of the shot, and I kick the ground, you can see it's pretty hard here, right? Pretty inhospitable, pretty dry. Now we're going to come over here where we're underneath these Melaleuca trees. This is Melaleuca quinquennervia here. Underneath these trees, we've got a little bit of leaf litter on the ground. And I'm going to kick that out to the side, right? And now I'm going to kick the ground here. And guess what we find? Oh yeah, it comes off a fair bit easier, and it's heaps moister. And this doesn't surprise me. So we've done a previous episode about leaf litter and bioretention systems and the benefits, but I just wanted to show you this really quickly because it's such a good, you know, 1 meter away over there, we've got this hard, barren, dry soil, and it's a hot day today, right? It's, you know, low 30s, it's probably like 33 or something like that. So on one side, we've got this hard, barren soil that's really inhospitable. We come over here and there's a little bit of leaf litter acting like a mulch, but it's been dropped from the trees for free. And we get down in there and the soil's physically softer for me to kick it apart, and it's moister. It's actually, you know, it's actually wet. And I really think there's something in that, right? The plants that are here are sure as heck going to be happier to be living near this bit of filter media that's got some moisture than they are to that bit of filter media over there. Sweet, that's it for this episode of ID Anthro. If you like, you know, like what you're hearing from us, there's a few ways you can stay in touch and get more of our episodes. You can find us online at idanthro.com. We have a mailing list. You can scroll down to the bottom of the front page and you can sign up there. It's quick and easy. You can also find us on Facebook if you want to keep up to date with what we do. You can like our page. We post all sorts of stuff there. That's facebook.com/idanthro. And we post all our videos on YouTube. So if you want to just kind of go straight to the source, you know, get to it before we send it out via the mailing list and that sort of thing, that's really easy. Just go to YouTube, find the page, subscribe there. We've got playlists and all sorts of stuff. Sweet. That's it for now. Thanks for tuning in and we will see you soon.